System 4 is now completely encircled by the Dom's Armada. General Keck, Supreme Commander of the Alpha Forces, would like to take this opportunity to address a final message to the population.
Loyal Hylians, the impending battle will be a difficult one, but thanks to the Alpha Section. able to pay to get the hovercraft fixed with that.
Hey, Secundo, scan this for me, will ya?
Okay, Yeet.
Una perder amis. Bueno, Yeet, but be careful. I did a checkup on you after your fight, and I noticed something got inside your psycho karma.
Once again reared its ugly head, striking the civilian population. Luckily, our elite forces have once again arrived in the nick of time. I'm coming to you live from the Southern Lighthouse Shelter. Here is where some of the children whose parents have been captured by the Dons have been taken in by two devoted and courageous aliens. Miss, a word for our listeners.
Yeah, well, you guys are not what I'd call as fast as a speeding bullet. Keep doing nothing. And next time, there'll be nothing left here to save.
Cut! Hey, Pop, stay zen. Don't get your snout bent out of shape. All right, boys, that's a wrap. Pack it up!
Thanks, Paige. If it wasn't for you, I...
Pessimisto, you faithful servant, Secundo has found the answer to your my problemo.
Secundo, we're stuck here. No hovercraft, no shield. Optima has cut off the power. The account is empty.
Units, in want units, you come to Secundo, mia bella. Listen to this. The director, Senora from the Science Center, wants a collection of all the animals on the planet. She pay you dinero for any photo you send with a little animal on it. Mira, that beast, for example. You take picture of it and tenga mucho units. Even your perro interest them.
Not another one of your hair brain plans, Segundo. Then I have to recheck your circuits. Who could possibly be interested in that kind of thing? We're in the middle of a war, son!
You understand nada, big on breath. Control of the species is mucho importante. Yeah, you go get your camera back, and we'll see if Secundo has pepperoni on his processor. Ciao!
You were there.
I found your camera, Jade. I put it right over there.
The exclusive story. Here on Hillis, war has once again reared its ugly head, striking the civilian population. Luckily, our elite forces have once again arrived in the nick of time. I'm coming to you live from the Southern Lighthouse Shelter.
Hi, Jade. I see Secundo already talked to you about the job. The war is taking its toll. We need a complete inventory of all species living on the planet. Thanks for the picture. Good luck.
Newsflash. The war as if you were there. The Doms have intensified their attacks on Earth.
Scunnelot.
Projectiles have yet once again inflicted heavy losses among civilians.
Kill careful, Jay. They seem to be keeping their distance for the time being. But we gotta hurry up and get that shield reactivated.
Vorax. We're seeing more and more of them these days.
Okay, Yid. I transferred the dinero to the stinking Optima service.
They're becoming very rare. Bravo, Jade. To the list.
Okay, digitalization terminated.
Brave, we've got to stay strong.
Play now, okay?
Oh, no, Wolf, no!
And now, a short speech from General Keck, Supreme Chief of the Alpha Section.
that, Wolf. Give it back to me.
You lose, Fleabag. Now give it back.
Superb specimen. I'll file it.
Good work.
Lucille's. Wonderful.
It's been digitalized. Parfait, I found it.
Dipnoi. Impossible. Okay, your roll of film is finished. Bravo, Jade. I'll send you the zoom. And I'll recharge your film. Well done.
I've been commissioned by Mr. de Castellac. This war is a catastrophe for us all. Mr. de Castellac would like to entrust a very delicate mission to you. If you accept, please make your way as soon as possible to the ancient mine on Black Isle, located on the other side of town. Having completely understood the enormous risks involved, Mr. de Castellac plans to reward you generously. See you soon.
You know this de Castellac guy?
Huh? Can't go there, Jane. Smells like a trap. It's too dangerous.
Are you local? We need some dinero to protect us from those kinking duns.
Don't you worry, Paige. Everything will be fine. If you want, I'll go alone.
No. It's just, okay, we'll go together. But I'm sticking to you like bees on honey, whether you like it or not.
As for me, I'll try to get that stupid hovercraft up and running.
Okay, it's working. We are once again connected with El Mundo Exterior.
Loyal alien.
Diagnosis?
Like that.
problem.
Bravo, Yid.
Increases your vehicle's...
Good work.
A Starcos restores one heart of your energy. Account identification. Okay.
Perfecto. I'll scan it.
A box of K-Bucks completely restores your energy.
Come on, let's go.